Hello and welcome you all. Friends, with your blessings, I am back. Now let us go on to our next question from JEE Advanced 2018 Physics. Our question is, in the figure below, the switches S1 and S2 are closed simultaneously at t equals 0 and a current starts to flow in the circuit. Both the batteries have the same magnitude of the electromotive force EMF and the polarities are as indicated in the figure. Ignore the mutual inductance between the inductors. The current I in the middle wire reaches its maximum magnitude Imax at time t equals tau. Which of the statements is or are true? The statements are Imax equals V divided by 2R, Imax equals V divided by 4R, tau equals L divided by R into natural log of 2 and tau equals 2L divided by R into natural log of 2. This is a very interesting problem from making and breaking of circuits through inductors and may have one or more choices correct. So let us try to understand the problem.
Before going further, please do press the subscribe button and don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications of all my future videos.
A careful examination of the circuit reveals that the branch through which current I is flowing has no other elements like resistance, capacitor, inductor or batteries. Therefore, we can consider the given circuit to be made up of two separate circuits, one on the left and the other on the right. Due to the polarity of the batteries, the current in both the circuits will be clockwise. Let I1 be the current in the left circuit and I2 be the current in the right circuit. Then, according to the making of the circuit through inductor, I1 equals V divided by R bracket starts 1 minus e raised to power minus RT divided by L bracket closed, and I2 equals V divided by R bracket starts 1 minus e raised to power minus RT divided by 2L bracket closed. Then the current I in the middle branch is given by I equals I1 minus I2 or I equals V divided by R bracket starts e raised to power minus RT divided by 2L minus e raised to power minus RT divided by L bracket closed. Equation number 1. The current I will be maximum when di by dt equals 0. Therefore, let us differentiate I with respect to time t and we get di by dt equals V divided by R bracket starts e raised to power minus RT by 2L into minus R divided by 2L bracket closed minus e raised to power minus RT by L into minus R divided by L bracket closed and bracket closed, or V divided by R into e raised to power minus RT divided by 2L into R divided by 2L bracket starts minus 1 plus 2E raised to power minus RT by 2L equals 0, or e raised to power minus RT by 2L equals 1 by 2. Taking logs on both sides, we get minus of RT divided by 2L equals natural log of 1 by 2 or T equals 2L divided by R into natural log of 2, which is equal to tau. Therefore, statement D is correct. Now, Imax is given by Imax equals V divided by R bracket starts 1 by 2 minus 1 by 4 bracket closed equals V divided by 4R. Therefore, statement B is true. To summarize, statements B and D are correct, whereas statement A and C are false. I hope you enjoyed this question. In case you have any difficulties, please let me know through the comment box and I will answer all your questions. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe this channel and do visit us again for the next video. Till then, wish you all the best.